So you're gonna bring this leg down to the side as much as you can without letting those hips kind of rotate like that. So you wanna keep that low back pressed into the table while you're engaging those lower abdominals to keep that stable, and then bring it back up. You can hold that for 5 to 10 seconds each side.